Welcome to Ozatakara 304, Nagano City, Japan, otherwise known as my house. There's my front door, and the corridor going past the bathroom door on the right hand side there. And then this is my kitchen. Nice, simple, basic kitchen. It's got everything I need. I'm the only person that lives here, so more than does me. This is my bedroom. I actually have a bed. Quite unusual. Most people sleep on futons. And behind the screens there's a nice big storage area. Keep my bags there. This is my spare room, which I'm not really too sure what to do with yet. I might take some lessons in here, but at the minute it's just the storage space. So my snowboard that I bought a couple of weeks ago is stored there, and also I just keep my teaching materials in here. Sort of have my teaching plans there. This is a part of my bathroom. This is the shower and bath area. This is a Japanese bath, and it's half the length of an English bath, but twice as deep, so it's really nice. You just sit in there, roll up to your neck, and then a shower. And this is my lounge, I suppose. Nice tatami mat room. It's just nice and simple. Got everything I need, really. That fan is used a lot this time of year. So that's pretty much intro to my house, really. Slightly different from English houses, but no shoes inside, of course. But yeah, I hope that's a good example. That's a pretty standard traditional Japanese house.